afternoon. My name is Brigit Van Kempen. I'm living in the Netherlands and I only started to draw and paint 2 years ago. I'd like to show you something that I entered for this competition.
My second entry is an impression of a pond with blue blossoms on a tree and its reflection in the water. As you can see, it's colourful, bright and pure springtime to me.